How you going, guys? Stephen here from HobbyKing with the brand new Durafly EFX Racer. Now, you would have seen this aeroplane before, and you would have seen the EF Extra before, and now we've merged the two to make this awesome aeroplane. The motor is an AeroStar 3536 780 kV brushless outrunner motor, and wired to that motor, you've got a 60 amp ESC, which is of course mounted at the back. So with the EFX Racer, you have two choices of power supply, either 4S or 3S. On 4S, you've got the 7x6.5 propeller, and then you can fit anywhere up to a 2400 4-cell battery. And on the 3S version, you've got an 8x6 propeller, and you can fit anywhere up to a 2600 3S battery. The wingspan is 1100 millimeters, the length is 760 millimeters, and the flying weight is 920 grams. Now, the original EFX Racer was 100 mile an hour out of the box, and these are a little bit faster. We're going to take them up for a fly now and see how they go. So guys, that's the awesome new EFX Racer. All the links to the products are down below, and make sure you follow us on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. I'm Stephen from Durafly. Until next time, see you guys.